Hello friends, in today's video I'm gonna be walking through how to use voice mode on Discord. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe 5-minute solution. So first of all, open your voice mode application and click on settings, and from here you will need to select your input device. So right now I'm using this USB PNP audio device microphone. So here I'm selecting my microphone, and you can increase or decrease the device volume level, and you can select here your output device. Also you can increase and decrease the output volume level. Okay, after that open your search box and type here audio setting. And click on sound settings. And once you hear, and here you will get this input section. Click here, and here you will need to select voice mode virtual audio device. So obviously you will need to select here the voice mode. And then open your Discord and click on user settings and scroll down. Click on voice and video and click on input device. Also here you want to select this voice mode virtual audio device, and after that you can open your voice mode app to change your voice. You can select any effect from this list. Also you can customize bass, middle, treble, mix, voice volume. So that's how you can use voice mode on Discord. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe to 5-minute solution. Thank you for watching.